Good night, Mia. Don't stay too late.
I won't. I just feel like I'm on the verge of cracking this.
Don't forget the lights turn off automatically.
I know. I have a backup.
Promise me you'll at least go home to sleep.
Yep, sure I will. A backup light. Seems to work. Ugh, it's all over the place here.
Attention. CE certified PPE is required in this area. Inform your supervisor immediately if you do not have personal protective equipment.
There we go. This looks suspicious. sure what she said it to. Nice try, Natalie, but you're not stopping me.
I'm still not convinced.
We could do some tests.
She makes these leaps of logic that are fanciful at best. Besides, if we spend my funding on... Oh. Hi, Mia.
Don't mind me, just grabbing something.
I think she heard you.
Yeah, that's fine. I'd say the same thing to her face.
Better hold. Spread outside now, too, whatever they are. Washing machine brain? Oh, brainwashed. Maybe. Instructions somewhere. Better things are coming. I'd like to think they are.
Traveling somewhere would be great. Just get out of this town for a while, live someplace sunny.
I have the residency.
Oh, right, the residency. I mean, I know that's important for you.
James.
No, I get it. You have to focus on your work. I just thought, maybe you could take a break, you know?
James, why are you here? Safe zone. I wish it was.
biochemistry? I figured, but still.
Why is that funny?
I mean, that's just... You have to be smart to do that. And here I am with my cameras, like, woo, look at me, I want to make a movie. Meanwhile, you're going to save the world or something. That's cool. You're a cool person.
Thank you.
Wonder what her deal is. Cute. Even then, he was like this.
I wish this crystallography was better. So much noise in there.
I can try to clean it up a little bit.